Now, can you tell our audience a little more about the NINA Foundation?
Sure. NINA Foundation is a 17-year-old NGO. The spirit of NINA is in that, in the sense that hope, positivity, optimism, joy for life, this is what we communicate. You'll be surprised that we don't have an office. Mm-hmm. You'll be surprised that we don't have a center. But yet, the belief that, you know, one of our team of doctors was part of my rehabilitation, mm-hmm, is part of NINA Foundation.
Oh, I see.
So we become a family.
Right.
And I think right from day one, everyone realized that, yes, you know, Mumbai needs a world-class rehabilitation center.
Mm-hmm.
People with spinal cord injury do have the potential to achieve all their dreams and become a contributing entity of the society. And how do we do it? You know, so this is a new model that we have created, and wherever we are, it's possible, because what we have within us, the management skills, the passion within us, the administration skills, and you know, the skill to you know, garner the resources of all other friends. So we have peer counselors. So the ones who are already rehabilitated become a chain, mm-hmm, in our and of course we have created very innovative solutions as well.
Mm-hmm.
For example, we came up with the first publication for spinal cord injury, One World.
Oh.
And that has been there since 2001.
Mm-hmm.
And because Dhaval, my younger brother, has an advertising agency, so the entire resources of, you know, the publication, all that happens in-house.
Mm-hmm.
And we decided that we need to create awareness. Dr. Jacob, who is one of the finest physiotherapists in the country and was also my physiotherapist, and he used to talk to me a lot, and he realized that there was a spark, and that, you know, I'm just not going to be satisfied with my own rehabilitation. And he also kind of said, okay, fine, let's do this, let's do that. And he said something very interesting, which stuck.
Mm-hmm.
He said that nobody is interested in spinal cord injury, mm-hmm, because it's so long drawn out process. It takes a very long time. So the hospitals are not interested, the doctors are not interested, the therapists are not interested. So I said, how do we create that interest level?
Mm-hmm.
So what idea I got was that let's have a spinal cord injury awareness day,
mm-hmm,
which did not exist at all in the world. And we started that in the year 2009.
Fantastic.
And we create in our own way. So we sing and dance. We do all kinds of things to showcase that what friends with spinal cord injury can do.
Right.
And this was a real eye-opener,
mm-hmm,
you know. So everyone wanted to be a part of this, saying that, wow, how can we be part of this?
Right.
We started participating in the Mumbai Marathon.
Mm-hmm.
And ours is the largest contingent of friends on wheelchairs,
mm-hmm,
who take part. And you must see the kind of, you know, the optimism with which everyone participates, and the family members participate,
mm-hmm,
and John Abraham waving out to us, and you know, I mean, this works both ways. So there have been things that we've been doing. I think I must also mention that because of my background of having done a PhD in healthcare management, having been part of the management fraternity, and you know, being aware to communicate at various forums and panels, etc., we realized that I was part of the WHO,
mm-hmm,
World Health Organization's first research project on spinal cord injury,
oh,
which was a worldwide project, and I had the good fortune to be part of it, thanks to Dr. Chabra of ISIC Delhi. And for the first time, this document, this research says that spinal cord injury is the most devastating disability in the world. And I think this sentence says it all. It's lifelong, it is the most devastating, and the government, the community, the medical fraternity definitely has to participate to realize that the 20 per million population that we have in this country must have the best of rehabilitation. From Nina Foundation, what we do is we offer world-class services, world-class medical support, and world-class aids and appliances even to the most economically disadvantaged, because we want them to sit up and feel, I can go and take on the world.
Wonderful.